Guys, I have so many challenges that I finished in the month of July that had some big numbers. So let's get allocating.
And we all got dreams. We all want things. But what you gonna do for it? How you gonna move for it? What you gonna be?
Hi everyone, it's Anne-Marie, and today we are going to be counting some saving challenges that I completed in July and allocate them into my binders. So before we begin, I just want to say that there's a lot of money here, and this money didn't come from just my paychecks in July. Some of this money came from January. I've been working on some challenges that are long and short term, and I just wanted to say that I know it gets monotonous to cash stuff your money into big challenges and even little challenges, but just know that there's a payoff at the end. And it's really important that you understand that, because that's what's exciting about saving. You don't see the payoff until you're completed. And fortunately, my payoff was in July, because I finished so many challenges in July and they were big ones. So don't get discouraged. Just keep saving and you'll see that all that hard work, it just pays off at the end. So let's get started. I'm going to pull all of these little envelopes out, and I'm going to talk about them all and what they were. Okay. So the first one I'm going to talk about is this envelope here. This was the Letterbox Challenge, the Etsy edition that I did. I finished a lot of the Letterbox for different letters that the dollar bills have. Like, for instance, this is letter A. And the Etsy edition one is where I take the money and I buy items off Etsy for new saving challenges, new binders, things like that. And I just love giving support to Etsy, and I love giving support to people who are content creators and things like that. So I am not going to count this money in the count, because this money is going to be spent on Etsy. So I'm going to put that aside. And also, there's $175 in here. So that's that. This one is my Every Little Bits Add Up Challenge that I started in January from Daisy Budgets. It's a year-long saving challenge that she does. And I finished it quicker than a year. Now, this is the only, I think this is the only envelope that I have that actually has prop bills, because I did a condensing in the middle of the challenge and put some money in the bank. So currently in the bank, there's $2,500, $2,600, $2,700, $2,800. So there's $2,900 in the bank. It's just sitting there. It's not given an assignment yet. So today we're going to give this money an assignment. I'm going to be stuffing this in my binders as well. So I'm going to hold that aside. Put that right here. Okay. So with the Every Little Bits Add Up Challenge, in cash, I have 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 60, 84, 20, 40, 60, 85, 20, 40, 60, 86, 20, 40, 60, 87, 720. So I have 720 in cash. 720 plus 2,900 in prop bills. So that challenge was $3,620. I'm going to subtract out the 2,900 for now, just to show what I have in cash. Okay. So right now we have 720 from that challenge. And this one is my monthly challenge that I typically do every month. It usually is around $600 to $800 in this challenge. Oh, I also wanted to say that in the Every Little Bits Add Up, where you save $1, $5, $10, $20, $50, and $100, I actually condense them all to 20s so that it's easier for me to stuff. I didn't want to stuff $52 of dollar bills, so it's all right there. So this is my monthly challenge that I did in July. So we have 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 100. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 200. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 300. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 400. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 500. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 600, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. So I saved 640 on that challenge. Lot of fives. I think these are all fives. Yep. And ones. Okay, we're up to 1340. So here are some mini challenges that I completed. And again, I didn't do all of these in July. These took a while. These took several months to do. So let me count the cash. 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83. 20, 40, 60, 84, 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 500, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 600, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 700, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, that's 800, 5, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, so I have 815, and let's go ahead and count these. It should be 815. So this one was 150, 160 on this one, 55, 60, 110, 65, and whoops, 120. And lastly, 95. Okay, let's count that up. So we have 5, 8, 15. Perfect. So let's add that to our count. Okay. There we go. And these are the two big ones. This was the scratch-off savings that I did in my T&L Budgets Mystery Saving Challenge book, scratch-off. I completed the travel page and I completed the Christmas page. So let's go ahead and count these. Let's do the Christmas one first. Let me just put a, I have like a little bit of this left here. I have to order more of this. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, these are tight. 20, 40, 60, 80, 7, 20, 40, 60, 80, 8, 20, 40, 60, 80, 900, 20, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 1000. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 100, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, that's 200. And 200, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 5, and 6. So $1,256. So I'm going to add $1,256. Okay, so we're up to $34.11 so far. And then this is the travel. Okay, we're going to count the travel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 100, 20, 40, 60, 80, 7, 20, 40, 60, 80, 8, 20, 40, 60, 80, 8, 20, 40, 60, 80, 9, 20, 40, 60, 80, 1000, 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 60, 84, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 500. So 1700. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So $1,769. I'm going to add that in. Okay. So let's go ahead and allocate this money. Okay, guys, so we have $5,180 in cash, and I'm going to add in the $2,900 because that's going to be allocated in. So plus $2,900. So we have $8,080 to cash stuff. All right. So let's get going with that. Okay, we're going to start off with my long-term binder. And I have new envelopes and I have labels coming for them. So right now I'm using my old envelope as the dashboards. until those arrive. So bear with me on that. So the first one is furnace. It's the furnace, well, and plumber. So I'm saving for a new furnace. If I need help with my well, if I need service or plumbing service, it all comes out of this account. And I'm trying to build this account up to $15,000 to be fully funded. So right now we're going to place $2,490, and I'm going to take the $2,000 here and 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 24. And then I'm also going to take $90. So 20, 40, 60, 80, 90. So let me put this money together. Okay, and let's give this a count. So I should have 1370 total. So I have 10,000, 11, 12, 20, 12,100, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 50, 70. So 10,000, 12,000, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 70. And in cash, 20, 40, 60, 80, 1, 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 200. And I have 1370, which is correct. So what I'm trying to do, as you see, I have $200 cash. I'm rounding the cash up to the nearest 100 so that I can then do a pull with a bill condensing. So that's going to be in a future video. So this is coming along nicely. I have about $2,000 more to go in that one. Okay, medical. Medical is going to get $85. So I should have an even 1,000 here. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 20, 40, 60, 80, 1, 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 200, which equals 1,000. Okay, emergency. Emergency is getting $1,085. So I'm going to start with the 500 prop. 6, 7, 8, 9, 1,000. And 85, 20, 40, 60, 80, 5. So I should have 3,050 total. I have 1,000, 2,000, 21, 22, 23, 50. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 700. And that equals 3,050, which I have right here, 3050. Okay, slush fund is today is getting 240. 100, 200, 20, 40, 240. So I should have an even 1,000. So in props, I have 700, 8, 9, 20, 40, 60, 80, 1,000. And slush fund is a term I use for a savings account that I can pull money at any time for any reason, where my emergency is for if I lose my job or some big emergency comes up and I need to pull it for that. But any money out of an emergency fund comes out of slush for now. Okay, so the next one is travel. Travel is getting $240. 1, 2, 20, 40. So that should be 3,250 total. So prop money, I have 1, 2, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 50. And in bills, I have 1, 2, 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 90, 300. Which equals 3,250, which is correct, 3,250. Okay, retirement home is getting 375. Okay, so let's count this. I'm going to put a little bit more of this. I have very little bit left. I have to order more. So it should be 1,100. So we have 5,600 in prop, 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 400, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, oops, 90, and then 500. So 600 and 500 equals 1,100. Ooh, I don't know if about these. Wee. You know how it is, guys. There we go. Okay. So, retirement is getting 260. I don't know why these are all upside down. Okay. So we're going to add 260. So I should have 1900 total. Okay. So I have 1500 here. I have 1500. I should have 400 here. 1, 2, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 60, 84. And I have a retirement account, obviously a 401k. I invest. This is going to be cash I'm going to have for retirement. So I'm saving cash. Furniture is not getting anything. And landscaping is going to get $310 today. So it should be 2,300. And Okay, so let's count this. So in prop bills, I have 15, 16, 17, 1800. And in cash, 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 94. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 500 equals 2,300. Saving to pave my driveway. It's about 10,000. My driveway's, I'm set back from the road, so my driveway's huge. And that'll do it for this binder. Okay, moving on to my short-term binder. Under pets, all right, pets is getting 558. So I'll have an even 1500 here. So 1, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 60, 85, 20, 40, 50, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's get the money together and count it. Okay. right. So in prop bills, I have 5, 6, 7, 8, 900 in prop. One, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 60, 84, 20, 40, 60, 85, 20, 40, 60, 70, 80, 90, 95, 96, 78, 9, 600 equals 1500 total. I'm really glad about this because Bob has to go to the vets. He needs his insulin. He needs needles. Ugh. He needs high blood pressure meds. Plus, I have another cat, too, but he's the one that's pretty sick. Okay. For car, I'm entering $615. 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 60, 84, 20, 40, 60, 85, 20, ooh, 40, 60, 86, 10, and 5. All right, so 615. So I should have an even 5,000. So in prop bills, I have 1, 2, 3, 4.
Twenty, forty, sixty, eighty, one, twenty, forty, sixty, eighty two, twenty, forty, sixty, eighty three, twenty, forty, sixty, eighty four, twenty, forty, sixty, eighty five, twenty, forty, sixty, eighty six, twenty, forty, sixty, eighty seven, twenty, forty, sixty, eighty eight, twenty, forty, sixty, eighty nine, twenty, forty, sixty, eighty, ninety, one thousand. So let's put 5,000. Yes, I definitely have to do a cash condensing here. Okay. Appliances is getting 285. 20, let me do them in 10s. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 92. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80. And I'll take that 5 back. Okay, so let me put on 285. So an even 600. All right, so in prop bills, I have 200. So I should have 400 here. 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 200. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 300. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 95, 400. So that's an even 600. Okay, home repair is getting $500. So it should be $2,150. Let me make sure. $2,150. Okay. $20, $40, $60, $81, $20, $40, $60, $82, $10, $20, $30, $40, $50, $60, $70, $80, $90, $3. I have a lot of fives. $10, $20, $30, $40, $50, $60, $70, $80, $90, $4. Ooh. And I'm going to do another in fives. $10, $20, $30, $40, $50, $60, $70, $80, $85, $90, $95, $100. So I have 1,000, 11, 12, 13, 50 in prop. Do I want to count this, guys? Minus 2,150. It should be 800 here. I had 300 already in there, so I know it's correct because it evens out. I'll count it. 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 20, 40, 60, 83, 20, 40, 60, 84, 20, 40, 60, 85, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 7. Is that right? Yeah. Is that right? Guys, you know the struggle's real. Yeah, 5, 6, 7. And then this last part will be 800. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Yep. So that's 800. So 2150 total in home repair, which is great because we have to paint the interior of the house. Oh, let's see if that's gonna fit. Yep. She's getting thick. We need to do a cash condensing. Okay, home renovation is getting 500, guys. Last but not least will be debt, so we only have two left. So let's put 500. So we'll have 2550 total. All right, so let me do it this way. I'm going to count the prop. 1,000, 15, 16, 17, 50. $20, $40, $60, $81, $20, $40, $60, $82, $20, $40, $60, $80, $90, $300. So we're at $20.50 and I'm placing 500 in. So that's going to be correct. Let's see, 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 81, 20, 40, 60, 82, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, there's 300. Ten, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 400. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 5.
All right, so the balance is going into debt. So let's see how much I have left. I have 90 already in cash, but I'm going to count here. 20, 40, 60, 80, 90, 100, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 200, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 300, 3, 10, 20, 30, 3, 30, 3, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 400, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 500, 515, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 plus 47. So 562 is going into my debt. Plus 90 is 652 total. Let's make sure I have 90 here. 20, 40, 60. Yep, $90. Wow, guys. I'm probably not going to put this in the envelope, because I definitely have to do a cash condensing, but I will just place it right here. All right, and I cannot close this, so I definitely have to get this money out of here, but I will do that on the next video. So I will see you all soon. Thank you so much for watching. Really appreciate you all. That it's really hard to do this when it's live like this, when I'm counting. So hopefully I didn't make too many mistakes. I know you guys love to be a little detective and find out where the errors are, but that's greatly appreciated to kind of be my second eyes. All right, guys, I will see you on the next video. Bye-bye.
This is just the beginning. I need a big change, help me feel like living. I need a big swing, home runs I'm hitting, and I'll never look back, moving on till I get it all.